Don't politic with bitches, I keep bands in my goodie bag. We so gang, gang, big jazz on your country ass.
What is up and what is good YouTube? It's your boy Ron, back to you again with a new video. Now you've seen by the title, we got Tommy Richman with The Devil Is a Lie, newest single. Now if you don't know who this is, this man has been dropping singles for a while now. I mean, been dropping a lot of stuff, a lot of projects for a couple years now with a lot of big artists. But more noticeably, the Million Dollar Baby that went very big on TikTok is probably his most well-known song, most successful song, and probably most overplayed song. Very nice song, not saying that it isn't, but it's just there's other songs that I feel like probably could be played by him. So this is going to be my first official reaction to him on this channel. I'm really excited to dive into this. I'm really trying to see what this is going to be about. I feel like he got the summer on the chokehold just off the snippet. So let's go. That was a lot. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. One thing that Tommy Richman does different than anybody else, he knows how to pull that. There, you can't listen to this man's music and not move some part of your body. Like the beats and stuff that he be sliding on is so, like, I know now a lot of people probably play it like he just this kind of low underground person, but give it time. Y'all gonna be like, nah, this man was really ahead of his time with this sound. He said, you don't got no confidence like me. Women want to run around and chase me. Hey, okay, talk your stuff then. Devil Is a Lie by Tommy Richman. Very fire track. I feel like he taking over the summer. Might as well just put a little summer compilation album together, drop a couple tracks with it, along with the two that's already just came out. And like, cause this is crazy. I really like this. I want to hear how this sounds in the car though, on a hot day, driving with the speakers blasted. Like, I know the bass probably crazy. In my opinion, I think this is better than Million Dollar Baby. Like, I know that one, like that snippet that y'all was trying, but that's the problem. The world hold on to snippets because y'all think the snippets is what's the quality of this, what's going to come out. But no, like, this is, that was just a video. Like, come on now. Like, I feel like a lot of people kind of, I don't know. I'm not going to go full in depth in that. But like I said, it's a 10 fire. If you missed the last video, I just reacted to Suicide Boys' newest album, The New World Depression. Go check that out. But that's all I got for y'all on this New Music Friday. Thank y'all for tuning in. I love every single last one of y'all. I'm Vaughn and I'm out.